Hey, Pete. I'm working on a college application, and it says I gotta tell them about myself.
More like sell yourself. That's the worst.
You got any advice?
Well, take me. Hi, I'm Peter Parker. I'm 25 years old, I have a bachelor's degree in biophysics, and I'm in love with the greatest woman ever.
Humble brag.
Who is the best journalist in this city?
Word. Go MJ.
I try to live up to the example set by the other greatest woman ever, my Aunt May.
Humble brag again. Damn.
And a while back, I was bitten by a radioactive spider and got superpowers.
I can't put that in my essay. Hey, I'm laying the track as I drive the train.
I've used my powers to help the city and stop a lot of people who wanted to hurt it. Like my mentor, Dr. Otto Octavius. His lab got shut down by an old colleague, Norman Osborn. Otto retaliated by releasing a bioweapon. In the end, I managed to stop Otto, but not without great cost.
That was pretty good. But I'm no Peter Parker.
Exactly. You're Miles Morales. You're 17 years old and a student at Brooklyn Visions Academy. What else?
I guess I help out with my mom's work in Harlem every now and then. She's Councilwoman Rio Morales. And there is a girl I like who's spectacular and inspiring. And I think is one of the best artists in the city. And I also got bitten by a radioactive spider that gave me superpowers. I learned how to be a Spider-Man from the OG. But I learned how to be a hero from my dad. He was killed by Martin Lee in the City Hall bombing. The good I try to do every day is the good my dad planted in me. But it's been hard. Even with superpowers, sometimes we can't save the people we love. No matter how hard we try. A hero is someone who doesn't give up, though. And I don't plan to. I don't know, man. I can't talk about me without talking about Spider-Man.
Sure you can. You just have to... Yeah, why don't you just start another draft?
It is time, guys. I'm super excited. I'm probably talking a little loud. This is Saturday. The game came out Thursday night. I worked Thursday, Friday, so I've avoided spoilers. I am so excited to start this. I'm kind of worried what's going to happen, but I haven't seen any spoilers. So thankfully, I'm going into this with no idea of like what's going to happen besides like what they released. I'm excited. I'm worried. I want to know who Venom is. If it ends up being Harry or if it latches onto somebody else, because we know it's not Eddie Brock. You know, there's a lot going in my head. I'm excited. I'm worried, but we're going to start it.
Be ready. Are you good?
Promise me something.
Anything.
If this doesn't work, take me out.
It'll work.
I don't have a lot of time left. I want a chance to say goodbye.
I'm not going to lose you. I will never let you go.
Thank you. have a bell for a reason? Take your seats.
I'm here!
Good morning, class. We have a new teacher joining us today.
Hi. My name's Pete, Mr. Parker. And we are all very lucky today, because this is physics class, and physics is awesome. Ever wonder how some insects and birds, reptiles, can just run right across a pond? Two words, surface tension. Bathroom! Okay. Now, surface tension is all about cohesion.
Hmm?
Okay. Now, in equation form, surface tension, gamma, can be calculated as the force exerted parallel to the surface of a liquid, F, divided by the length, L, of the line over which the force acts. Can anybody, I need your help. Mr. Morales, is it? Are you sure this isn't something you can handle yourself?
I'm sure.
Okay, class. Read chapter 4 or 5 or whatever. Miles, I need this job. If the principal comes back and sees I'm gone, I'm gonna get fired.
I know, but you gotta see this.
Marco, why today? I'm so getting fired.
Oh, dude, that was a cool intro.
Principal Evans already hates me for being late this morning.
Bro, I told you to be on time.
It's fine. I'll be back before we know it.
This is fluid. This is very...
Application review with the school counselor.
Oh, you finished your essay?
Haven't started.
Oh, well, let's get to the city and take care of Marco quick then. Hey, MJ.
Hey, guys. You might want to get downtown fast.
Swing it through Brooklyn. Jameson had you on the ground for the bugle?
Still can't believe old Triple J is your new boss.
Really loving the new regime.
You'll whip him into shape in no time. So, what's up with Marco? It's been years since our last showdown.
According to witnesses, he was running down Broadway yelling nonsense. They say he seemed angry and paranoid, delusional. He just exploded.
Man, hopefully we can calm him down.
I've seen people lose control like this. Be careful.
Good thing there are two Spider-Men now.
Good luck.
Thanks, MJ.
Might need the new tech we've been cooking up, too.
No way. They're untested. Barely prototypes.
But you brought them, right?
No comment.
Oh, I guess I'm going up. Oh, shit. Shit. It's a little dusty. Oh my, oh shit.
Look out! You okay?
Yeah, but I think we found him.
I hit square instead of circle. Oh shit.
What the?
Fuck.
That Sandman?
MJ wasn't kidding. We gotta help him before he hurts someone! Or himself!
Or us. Don't do it, Marco.
dangerous.
Oh shit. Ooh.
He's really lost at this time. We gotta stop him. Quick.
I don't know what else to do.
He's winding up, bro.
Maybe he's hungry. We should toss the big guy a snack.
What's the plan?
Keep him busy. I got an idea.
Oh, crap.
Still angry after all these years, Marco? You should try yoga. Must be more of a Pilates guy.
That was your idea?
Never said it was a good one. It was supposed to be a normal day. Teach physics, have awkward conversations at the teacher's lounge. Everything's gonna be okay. Think you can sign for this delivery? It's coming in hot.
I'm there.
I got him.
Mini Marcos? I wish I could do that.
Marco.
Set Mr. Airstick down, but not before he barked on my suit.
He's not the only one. Sandman just puked out some new friends.
What the? He can do that?
Apparently. Need you now.
Mr. Parker?
I'm sorry. Who's this?
Principal Evans.
Of course. Principal
Evans. All students have evacuated their classroom. Where are you? Mr. Parker?
I just... forgot... something in my car!
What was that?
Nothing. I'm just...
Oh my god. Oh, so it's like a power up now?
I mean, I'm just running back right now.
Get back here and supervise your students, or else.
That does not sound good.
Almost there. How you holding up?
Damn.
Miles? Principal Evans calls.
Man, am I getting expelled?
Hey, you're just cutting class. I abandoned students during a citywide emergency.
Yeah, you're screwed.
Thanks, Miles, for the pep talk.
Sandman!
I always hated that name.
I know you're angry at me.
This has nothing to do with you. Leave me alone!
I want to help you. But it's gonna hurt first.
Yes, he wasn't happy to reconnect.
Yeah, he's not really the nostalgic type.
Let me go, or I'll kill you.
He's not listening. We gotta turn it up a notch.
Oh, now Miles.
He hates water. His shoulder's already wet.
Bet he's not a big fan of electricity then, either.
Read my mind. Flowing in the meantime.
Damn.
Somebody order some water.
Oh shit. That was fucking cool.
Can't get rid of me that easy. Time for Genki to work his magic. Genki, you there?
Dude, this is nuts.
I know, man. But listen, we need a big water source by Wall Street.
Let me check the grid. Stay safe, dude. You too, Mr. Parker.
Will do. Wait, what? He knows?
Genki knows all. Plus, we were super weird in class earlier.
You knew I never should have taught at a gifted school.
Bink. Bink. Bink.
I can get up close now.
Bop. Bop. Bop.
100% chance of rain. Got him right where we want him.
Spider-Man?
I just wanted to live normal, like everyone else.
This isn't the way, Marco.
For a guy like me, there is no other way.
This is getting out of hand. Peek! What happened?
I ended up outside. Just keep going up and I'll meet you at the roof! That water tank's our only shot!
Bop.
Get that water.
Damn.
Keep it moving, Miles.
I just wanted a regular life.
You could still have one.
It's too late now.
Oh, man.
Channel. I'm heading downtown to help coordinate resources and supplies.
But I got this meeting with my counselor later, and the principal thinks that
Listen, I can talk to your principal, but New York needs you right now.
Coolest mom ever.
And please, be careful. I can't move.
Like Ma said, can't let New York down.
Give me a little razzle dazzle.
You're only making it worse for yourself, Marco!
I don't care.
Oh shit. Fuck.
Wish I could just write about this for my essay. I get into any college I wanted. Or Spiderman would. Right. Brainstorm later, Miles. Focus.
How's it going, Spider-Man?
Almost there.
Oh, shit.
Actually, it's his now.
Hey, sorry. What I miss? He's trying to eat me. Let's give him a drink instead.
Did we do it?
Nope.
Break out the new toys!
The suit's last software patch wasn't stable, but here goes nothing!
Whoa.
Wings? They're flying!
But we're not out of this yet. Marco's at Pier 4 Beach.
What happens if he gets all that sand?
Think he just did! Gonna need you ASAP, Miles!
Yeah. Oh, damn.
I'm right behind you!
Miles?
Oh, shit.
What did I just get myself into?
Whoa.
Calm down, Marco! Innocent people are in danger!
You care about them, but not me. They wouldn't listen to Marco. They can't ignore Sandman.
One and only. Any ideas?
Yeah. Class is back in session.
Class?
Marco's storm is generating a lot of electricity! The surface tension of sand if you turn up the voltage!
You're right. Let's let us shock the mini.
A plus! You absorb enough energy. I'll shoot it right at him.
You want me to get hit by lightning?
Can you handle it?
There's only one way to find out.
Like you said, gotta break out the toys.
Hell yeah.
Thank you.
sand everywhere.
Marco, it's gonna be okay.
I haven't been okay for a long time.
If you need help, all you have to do is ask.
You're the ones who are gonna need help when they come for you.
Come for us.
Grow slow in your old age, Sergei. A fate you will not share.
I have been in your shadow for hours, but you sense nothing. For an equal. And this is what you find.
Sir, perhaps a new hunting ground.
Light the fires. The great hunt begins.
Busted. Pete, you seeing this? Hold on a sec, Miles. I got it. You're gonna be safe. Yeah. Same here. Hey, Genki?
I know. The whole city's telecom network is down.
What's happening to the requests that are coming in?
They'll all get queued, but... Wait. I'm gonna try a workaround.
Work fast.
That was a pretty dope intro. Surface tension.
I saw a request for help at Liberty and Broadway.
Headed there now. A mess. Marco, what got into you? There they are. I've got you. Hold on. You okay? I am now. Thank you.
Spider-Man, Chief needs your help.
Okay, on my way.
We got Marco.
Spider-Man, got a minute?
Got a call with the precinct up ahead and the line cut out.
We gotta get through to set up triage.
On it, Chief.
Oh. Oh.
That did it.
Mr. Parker, I need your help to get the app back online.
What do you need?
Get to the roof of the building on Worth and Lafayette.
What's the plan?
It's gonna be hours before the telecom network's back up, so we're gonna create our own network.
That's a big job. How long have you been planning this?
Well, dreaming about it since seventh grade, but planning, for the last 2 minutes or so. There should be a launcher around there.
What is all this stuff?
Environmental study by a new startup. The launcher's for high-altitude weather sensors.
And this startup gave us permission?
Yes. I checked with the head guy. Super nice. Seemed excited about helping out Spider-Man.
What are we doing? Okay. I'm suggesting then I don't have access to suits yet. Okay. Just gonna check them out. Oh.
Okay, tell me what to do.
You've still got that 3D printer built into your web shooters, right? I need you to build something real quick. Just sent you the blueprints.
Got them. This looks like a drone. We don't spy on people, Genki.
Oh, no. It's all opt-in. Just New Yorkers sending messages to the app, which gets routed through these drones, which I call Focused Relay Neighborhood Data Spots.
FRND. Did I just make a friend?
You did! Seventh grade me was so wholesome.
Okay, now, how do we get this thing airborne?
There's a lot of competing signal traffic, so try to follow the path I marked on your visor. It'll give us a clearer signal. Network should be online. Let me notify the app users. Reports should start coming in any minute now. We did it!
Back in business.
That little drone mission was kind of tough. I was like, I don't know how I'm controlling this. I leveled up. Okay. So now, okay, there we go. Now we got skills. Slingshot launch. Oh. Oh.
Just came in.
Okay.
Back it up. Let's go. We got plenty of time. Cops are busy with all this sand stuff. So let's clear this place out. Come on, load him up.
He's here!
smash him! Stealing weapons? Not on my watch!
Stick to the plan!
Whose idea was it to have a gun club in the city? I think I'm gonna start a petition. Replace all the gun clubs with something better. Like a compliment club. Compliments don't hurt anyone, and they're free. For example, you take a punch really well. Good job. Hey, I think I'm on to something.
Oh, shit.
Less guns, more compliments.
Good.
Taking advantage while the city's covered in sand.
Damn, 40 tech parts? What the?
More of them coming. Let's give them a warm welcome, Spidey style.
That thing looks kind of cool.
You're in our way.
Yeah, it's one of my superpowers.
So let's see.
Hey guys, my app is still down.
I know. Trying to innovate here. Give me a minute. I'll call you back.
You think he's mad at me?
Stress masquerades as anger sometimes. Just keep looking for people to help.
Now you sound like you're angry.
I'm not angry, Miles. Just focused.
That's what my mom always says when she's angry.
Come on. You've known me for a long time. When have you ever seen me angry?
I'm thinking.
It was a rhetorical question.
Got it. That one time we were playing a board game at your place and you kept losing.
I wasn't angry at you. I was angry at the universe.
Okay, the new app is compiling. I figured as long as we're at it, we might as well give it an upgrade.
We don't need anything fancy. We just need to see citizen reports.
Totally. While the patch is updating, we should widen the net. Let's check in with Miles.
Over there. She was having trouble breathing.
Miles, you busy?
What do you need?
Get to the roof of that building nearby.
Very nice. Oh.
Yo, you sounded stressed earlier. You doing okay?
Yeah, there's just a lot going on, and I'm hungry, and the vending machine only has those plain low sodium table crackers.
Oh man, that sucks.
I'll manage. Hey, so I'm finally doing that app upgrade I've been talking about, with a little help from my friends. That's a brilliant pun that doesn't make sense to you yet, but it will in a minute.
Still got work to do.
I know, I'm going up that way.
Okay, I'm here.
There should be a launcher somewhere around there.
I don't see anything that looks like a launcher. Maybe it's under the sand?
Oh, probably. Oh.
Okay, I see the launcher. Now what?
You're gonna 3D print a friend.
I get it now.
FRND. Let me guess. Friendly relay network drone.
Close, but it doesn't really matter. What matters is that it uses spatial and temporal correlated signals.
Over the air computation? You're a genius, Genki.
Oh, you. I marked a path for optimal network stability. If you stay in the path, we'll get a stronger signal.
Yeah, damn, okay. No, not in my area. There we go.
Okay. Local network is connected. New crime report.
I see it. On my way.
But I don't want to use web wings. I don't know how to turn them off.
Boy said Spider-Man was at the gun club. Gotta move before he gets here.
Hey, need a hand?
Lost your keys? There's a locksmith up the street. All of you guys are for one armored car? Seems like overkill.
You're done now, Spider-Man.
What if, instead of stealing you, I don't know, tried to help rescue people?
Bop.
Shoot him!
Mijo, are you okay?
Yeah, Ma. You okay?
See? I'm downtown helping Gloria at Feast. Oh, have you met with Mr. Sumida?
No.
Que dijimos? Spider-Man isn't going to get you into college.
I'll make it, Ma. Promise. Gotta run.
Enough of this. Bring in the big guns.
Big guns?
Ooh.
Big boy.
Oh my God, is his name Big Boy? Big guns, whatever. Oh, I can parry.
Physics class right now. Memorizing equations for hypothetical situations.
That's wild.
I think I like this kind of physics better.
Got a gift for you, Spidey. Shoot the spider. Ooh.
That's bad advice.
Bob.
Help me out of here.
Okay, the app's finally updated. Check it out.
Okay.
Ooh, nice work.
New request just came in.
Genki, nice work on the app. This will help a lot of people.
Thanks.
Miles, let's hit these last requests and get back to school.
I got you. Wrong buttons.
A crystal? I'll check it out.
Oh.
Already?
No, I'm at the raft. He's right in front of me.
I have a hunch. Sit tight. Let me talk to his doctors.
Okay, now you piss me off.
Okay, I talked to the doctors. Is there a sand crystal thingy near you?
Yes!
Okay, the doctors say Marco's mind is broken. Literally shattered in pieces.
Freaky! So why are these sand dudes attacking me?
They're probably bits of his subconscious trying to protect whatever's in that crystal. But listen, if you can find all the pieces, they say you might be able to make him whole again.
Being a sand person sounds complicated.
Have you ever played Dead Space? You don't want to make anybody whole.
Okay, Marco. What was your subconscious protecting?
One minute I was with you, and the next, you were gone.
A talking crystal? Okay. Seems like it holds a part of Marco's memory. MJ said that there were more crystals scattered around the city. Gotta keep an eye out.
Hey, you want to grab that last request? Looks like some VIP stuck in a limo.
On it.
On my way.
Yankee, is Mrs. Sumita still there?
Yeah, he's with Haley right now. She's trying to stall him for you.
Nice. Hopefully he's gonna tell me how to write my college essay.
You're not done with that yet? You know, since I already got into ESU, I could help you.
Nah, you do too much already. Plus, if you helped me get into college, you never shut up about it.
Yeah, that's true.
Hey, stay away from that limo.
Ah! It's the spider! Get him!
Hi.
Here we go!
Paparazzi's bad enough. But paparazzi with guns? Let's check on that person in the limo.
Hospital.
J. Jonah Jameson. I gotta tell Spider-Man. Mr. Jameson, let's get you to the hospital. Spider-Man, you gotta come see who the VIP in the limo was.
I shudder in anticipation. Sealing a hydrant, then I'm on my way.
Mr. Jameson, it's Spider-Man. Are you with me?
Flying in. On your left.
Hey, Spider-Man. Look who it is.
What? Where am I? Spider-Man!
Jonah, my sunshine. You okay?
Help! I've been abducted!
What? No! I'm helping you, man!
Someone get a photo with this! Mass criminals kidnap beloved newsman!
Some things never change. Just be nice to the doctors.
Oh, they kidnapped me! I did not consent! Menaces! I'm surrounded by menaces! But J. Jonah Jameson is not going anywhere, you hear me? I'm not going anywhere! Wait, where am I going? Where am I going?
Mr. Parker, where are you?
Principal Evans. Hi. Yes, this is me, Peter Parker. I'm sorry. There was an emergency and I'll be there soon, I promise.
I better see you in 10 seconds or...
Oh, no. You're breaking up. Well, soon.
Where's Mr. Sumita?
Oh, he just left. Something about going on vacation?
What? That's incredible, Haley.
Also, while you were gone, I found out that I got the Rand scholarship.
Are you serious?
Yeah.
Oh, bro, that's like a full ride. Well, big day for everyone. I'm really missing out.
Oh, man. I can't watch this. But I also can't look away.
Hmm. Principal Evans.
Yeah. Guess who decided to show up today?
I know this looks terrible.
Looks?
And I'm so sorry.
It's more than looks.
No, I know. This and is this is the last ridiculous. Thing that I wanted to happen, and it'll never happen again.
I've had enough of this.
No, I look.
No more excuses. Your job is to protect these students, not to abandon them. You're fired.
Dude, you being Spider-Man must be so hard keeping a job. But I'm sure that you're gonna figure it out.